It's been a difficult week as well off the pitch, particularly yesterday. Fabio now has left the club. Has that affected preparations at all?
No, this is not affected preparation because Fabio was far from here for a couple of weeks, so nothing changed in this type of situation. But humanly, we are very close to Fabio, all of us, because it was a tough period for him, and now the final result is very sad for everyone, and for him and his family. We are humanly, we are very close to him. The club made a statement, and this is what all that I can say.
You've worked closely with him. Have you been in touch with him?
Yeah.
How is he?
Yeah, it's a tough moment. So I want to be close humanly with him, and all my heart is with him. But it's a tough moment, so you can understand his period is tough.
It's a cumulative effect. You know the word cumulative, one thing on top of another. So it's another thing, isn't it, that's distracting at an important time?
No, I repeat, this is not affect what's happening to the pitch, because we are professional, and it's a couple of weeks that Fabio was not here, so it's not a type of situation that is a shock. So we were prepared.
Ya que nos encontraste, no olvides suscribirte a nuestra página para disfrutar de las mejores jugadas de la Premier League, lo más destacado de las Chivas Rayadas del Guadalajara y todas las novedades del mundo del deporte. Te esperamos.